Hey everyone, for those of you who don't know me, I'm Alex Johnson. I'm running for chairman of the state GOP. I live in Dunwoody, Georgia, North DeKalb County with my wife, Andrea. I've been involved in the party for a pretty long time. I first got involved in the College Republicans at Oglethorpe University way back in 2004, where I helped refound them. 2009, I got involved in the DeKalb Republican Party. 2010, ran for state senate in DeKalb against the Democrat. Was chairman of the DeKalb Young Republicans a couple times. I'm legal counsel in the DeKalb County Republican Party. And I've run for chairman of the state Republican Party two other times. Once with BJ, and then another time 2 years ago. I've always been about the idea that the party needs to be focused on the grassroots. My private job has nothing to do with politics. I'm a self-employed attorney. I'm 32 years old. I practice litigation. I do civil rights litigation, personal injury, some civil rights, and some random cases. But that's what I do. And I spend my time and devote my time regarding the Republican Party because I believe in the truth of the Republican Party's principles. I believe that the party and what we stand for, family values, pro-life, limited government, that those things are good for society. And what we need to be doing is advocating those principles to make sure they get enacted into law so people want to be involved with us. We need to be empowering the grassroots and showing them how to be involved. And I've been doing that for the past 4 years. First with Advance the GOP and the newsletters that many of you may have received that tell you about events and what's going on in politics. And about a year, year and a half ago, I became president of the Georgia Republican Assembly, which is a Republican group that is devoted to getting principled people into office. And like we started with about 6 members statewide, now we have about over 170 paid members. So I've been working to try to get more people involved, even when the party's been in debt and it hasn't been going too well at the state level. And I'm committed to doing that as chairman of the state Republican Party. Well, everyone, thank you for having me here today. I think the most important thing to be looking at in the chairman's race, especially since this is politics, is looking at credibility, looking at results. If you look back, I've been saying for the past, but at least starting 4 years ago, we need to focus on the grassroots. We need to get more people involved in the party. We need more people to know how to have an impact. We need people to know, for example, that resolutions are official statements of what the party and the activists believe in. We need people to know how to run for office, how to run for party office, how to be in touch with legislators, how to actually like make an impact and make a difference in politics. Because I think that's probably why all of us have gotten involved. And we need more people to be involved that you can lead. I talked about that previously, and then when it didn't work out right for chairman, I started putting out newsletters to keep people informed and involved around the state, knowing what was going on, and to be able to have an impact. And going forward, I'll continue to do that and make sure that people and all the county chairs are in touch and best practices are shared. 2 years ago, I ran for chairman when I saw the financial situation getting bad. The past great state treasurer 2 years ago endorsed me in that race because of how bad the situation was. I stood up and ran for chairman because I care about this party and want to see it grow and be stronger. That didn't work out, but then I was approached by a good activist from South Georgia, Kay Godwin, saying, hey, maybe it'd be a good idea to be in charge of the Republican Assembly and try to grow the party now. And that's what I did. We went from about six or seven paid members to over 170 with 4 local chapters. I've been leading a statewide grassroots organization and growing it, getting a lot of the primary volunteers from last year involved in the party process. That's what we need to be doing around the state to make sure that we continue to grow and thrive in Georgia, is to actually be expanding and growing the grassroots in Georgia. And that's what I'm committed to do. All of my contact information on the push cards, you can see the past 4 years of what I've said on advanceatgop.com, and I'd appreciate your votes in Augusta.